Hello. Today, I'm applying a bit of rust to this beautiful old Jeep. This time, it will be a very gentle amount of rust. Not too much, not too less. An old beat-up vehicle that is still in technically good shape. A perfect rig to drive out in the desert, to be alone in the middle of nowhere, far away from peoples, pandemics, and the dirt and grime of the city. So lean back and enjoy, and watch me apply some of the paint I have mixed for this. This is brown and a bit of burnt umber, to give it this rusty red-brown effect. Just gentle strokes. We don't want to have too much here. And if we make a little mistake, don't worry. Just take the Q-tip and wipe it away. The paint is fast drying, but not too fast. Up some of the spots I have rubbed away with my fingers while holding it, and I will show you how it turned out in a moment. So I want to thank you for watching, and if you like this kind of video, please leave me a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. There will be more of this kind of content in the future.
An old cowboy went riding out one dark and windy